Eighth day we hated as she is violated. Ninth day she grins and devours her kin. Now she does feast, as she's become the beast. First day they come and catch everyone. Second day, they beat us and eat some from me. Third day, the men are all gnawed on again. Fourth day, we wait and fear for our fate. Fifth day, they return and it's another girl's turn. Sixth day, her screams we hear in our dreams. Seventh day, she blew as in her mouth they spew. Eighth day, we hated as she is violated. Ninth day, she grins and devours her kin. Now she does feast as she's become the beast. First day. What is this? A human? Bland and unlikely. Feeding time brings only kin and clan. I am cruel to myself. You are a dream of strangers' faces and open doors. Corruption. The men did that. Their wounds festered and their minds left. They are like dogs, marched ahead, the first to die. Not us, not me, not Laren. We are not cut. We are fed. Friends, and flesh, and blood, and bile, and all I could do was wish Laren went first. I wished it upon her so that I would be spared. But I had to watch. I had to see the change. How do you endure that? How did Branka endure? What they are allowed to do. What they think they must. And Branka, her lover, and I could not turn her. Forgive her. But no, she cannot be forgiven. Not for what she did. Not for what she has become. I will not speak of her, of what she did, of what we have become. I will not turn. I will not become what I have seen. Not Laren, not Branka. She became obsessed. That is the word, but it is not strong enough. Blessed stone, there was nothing left in her but the anvil. We tried to escape, but they found us. They took us all, turned us.
Bownammar, I thought it would have fallen into dust by now.
More foes approach!
Until you are filled with them.
Of course.
They took Laren. They made her eat the others, our friends. She tore off her husband's face and drank his blood. And while she ate, she grew. She swelled and turned gray. They remade her in their image. Then she made more of them. Broodmother.
Yes.
Thank you.
That's why they hate us. That's why they need us. That's why they take us. That's why they feed us. But the true abomination is not that it occurred, but that it was allowed. Branka, my love. The stone has punished me, dream friend. I am dying of something worse than death. Betrayal.